Previously on Tomb Raider.
Ah! Oh no.
Oh, come on.
I'm on the fire.
Really? Come here then. Oh yeah, missed. You're dead. Eat that. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Eat that. Any more? Y'all still wanna fuck with me?
Alright, pandas. Gear up.
Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse. What were those things in the monastery? They were dressed like the Storm Guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. Shit, just listen to yourself, Lara. You sound like Dad. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, now I really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too. I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me.
Ceremony drunk, fought on the highest road.
something? I'll take a look. Fuck!
I'm here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Laura? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, please help me, Laura.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey, teacher.
Oh, no!
Sam?
Oh!
Sam?
Oh! Help me,
Sam!
Please!
Wait for me, you bastard!
No!
I want for nothing now.
keep working.
I'll go check it out.
Oh, God damn it! Help me out here!
On board.
What's going on? We caught a prisoner hiding in the chop shop.
The smell.
What about the other one?
No, nothing. Gotta keep looking. All right, let's check around the chopper.
Where's the old man? I don't know what you're talking about. Please.
You are lying. I know you escaped with him.
Please. I don't.
I need to loosen your charm.
Oh, dear God.
All right, hey, show's over. Get back to your post. What the hell's going on in there?
Somali. He lost his temper.
And? Any sign of the old man? Nope. He's a tough bastard, but he won't get far.
What about the other one?
We got him locked up in the cage.
I don't understand. Why is Father Matthias keeping them alive?
Because of the girl. They were trying to rescue her. Matthias might want to keep him alive as leverage.
God damn. I hope she's the one. We've been waiting so long.
We'll know soon enough.
You hear something? I'll check it out. What? Help me out here! Move up! Come on! Let's do it!
Sorry. Can you hear me? Ross?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Ross.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the fortified palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider!
Oh, shit!
There!
Get around! We can go!
Edo, Japan, traditional men's garments had no pockets. Inro were miniature containers used to hold personal effects, like an ancient form of wallet. Inro are usually lacquered wood, but this one's made of brass. Probably dates from the 19th century. The inside of this Inro smells like tobacco. Perhaps this was used as an ancient cigarette case.
Matthias has us look for...